In this session, we are going to see how to create point groups. Sometimes these point groups are useful when we are doing further work with Civil 3D points. So currently in my drawing, I have special type of drawings representing the centerline points and representing the tar edge point, these TE points. Actually, this is a survey of a road. So we have in a road, we have the centerline points and we have the TE, that means the edge of the road points. So here we are going to create a point group, create two point groups actually to represent the centerline and the tar edge. So to do that, I go in prospector, go to point groups, click here new, right click and go to new, and my point group name would be CL for the centerline points. So I go to include tab with row description matching. I will say CL asterisk mark, so that represent anything comes with CL and other notation, like here CL with other notations, we will consider it as a centerline point. So you can verify the centerline points are selected by going to the point list tab. So it will show you all the centerline points here. Now we know the centerline points are included in this point group. So I click OK and you will see a new point group comes into the point groups area. So if you want to select all the centerline points, you can select this row or this point group, right click, then go to select, then you will see all the centerline points at once. So similarly, you can create a new point group for tar edge as well. I right click new, and this is TE for tar edge, and go to include, this time row descriptions matching, TE apostrophe asterisk mark. So you will see all the TE points will be populated into this point list. And I click OK. So a new point group which represent the tar edge is also coming, right? So if you right click and select, you can see all the tar edges now connected. So not only the main road, but also in the side roads as well, the tar edges are selected. So that is how to create point groups. And we will add another point group for trees here. We can see TRH representing the trees. So I'll use here, go to new, and we'll say trees include TRH or TR asterisk mark, and you will see all the tree points are listed here. I'll click OK. So if someone needs to count how many trees in this area, in this survey, you can go to here, right click, go to properties, and in the summary tab, it will show you how many points are there in this group. So that means we have 208 points in trees group. That means we have 208 trees in this survey. So this point group creation can be a handy one if you want to count something inside a set of points. Now we have completed importing the points and creating point groups. So you can save this drawing with a separate name, actually save as this drawing with a separate name if you need to, or continue to work with this one for further works.